The staging for colorectal cancer is actually very similar to staging for breast cancer. So you have stage one, which is basically it's confined to within the colon or to a polyp. Stage two is within the colon wall. Stage three is it can go through the colon wall and maybe just outside of it, and or into adjacent organs or tissue. And then stage four is when you have widespread or what we call metastatic disease. So you have cancer in your colon, but you also might have colorectal cancer in your liver as well, or your lungs. The beauty of colorectal cancer screening is that you can actually prevent yourself from getting colorectal cancer at all. Unlike certain other cancers, say like breast cancer, when you go to get your mammography, the best they can do is find the cancer early. With colorectal cancer, there's a process where you go, you can develop a polyp, and then the polyp can eventually turn into cancer. So when you go to get your colonoscopy, if they see a polyp, they can take it out before it ever even turns to cancer.